It's been a year of firsts for Oklahoma State football. Mike Gundy led his alma mater to its first Big 12 championship, and today the Cowboys arrived in Arizona for their first BCS bowl game. The team touched down in Phoenix this morning, where the Pokes were greeted by a mariachi band. The Pokes came within decimal points of playing for their first national championship, but Gundy insists they are over it.
When we came up short percentage points, there was disappointment. And if there wasn't, it would have disappointed me and our team. But once we got over that, our players are extremely excited about being here. We talked about it as a team, an opportunity to play in a BCS bowl and be in the Fiesta Bowl. From that point on, it's not ever been mentioned again.